I ran out of my Air Optics lenses na, guys. So, I had to buy new ones. Pero ito naman, hindi siya Air Optics, but they're made from, ano pa? Made by Alcon. Ito yung itsura niya. And in one case, you get 6 pairs. So, ano na yan? For 3 months siya, 995 lang, guys. Kaya ako siya, kaya I wanted to give it a try. Kasi 3 pairs, 995. Nakakaloka. Yung Air Optics kasi diba medyo may kamahalan. For 1 pair, 1.6 na. So, I already tried 1 pair today and sobrang linaw. Well, I have graded lenses kasi. And we'll try out all throughout the day kung okay ba siya or not.
So, the girls are obsessed with this sunflower butter. It tastes like peanut butter, but I guess it's like a healthier.
I'm gonna wear the Wanda Panda shoes that I got yesterday. Ito yung itsura niya. Very similar nga sa ano, no, sa Birks. Pero ang lambot niya. These are real leather. Itong mga to, real leather siya. Bongga. Cute, baby. White pa yung bottom niya. So cute. Now riding Uber, welcome back to another vlog. We're gonna go to Lucky Chinatown kasi mag-shopping ako for more Korean makeup and skincare at Etude House and Leaders. And then after that, we're gonna eat at SNR. Nag-crave ako for pizza. Anyway, I'm wearing the contact lenses right now. Gusto ko lang kasi siya i-try out all throughout the day kung sakit ba yung ulo ko or what. Kasi nga, mas mababa yung, ano niya, yung water content niya compared to Air Optics. Kaya yun. Yummy clam chowder, we have some chicken, we have pizza, sige, we have sarsi, ayan, this is so good, guys, very rich, sarap. Now here inside the, hindi pala Etude, sorry, Leaders Boutique here in Lucky Chinatown Mall, so we're gonna shop for skincare again, mga face mask. Ayan, sobrang dami. And you all know how much I love their masks. As in, sobrang dami. Even a foot mask, hair mask. And ito. Ano ba, dito ako na-addict ngayon. Yung may mga ampule. Kasi sobrang bongga talaga sa skin. And even, ayan. Parang nag-iba kayo ng ano, nag-iba kayo ng... Ayan, yung pwesto. Ayan, detox mask. Guys, so ito yung mga mask na pinili ko for today. Sobrang dami. May mga bago rin sila. Mask galore. If on a budget kayo, guys, you can actually opt for may mga mask sila mga 98 lang, mga 198. Or dito, may mga student-friendly 78. Ayan, mga yan, 78 yan. Lahat yan, bongga rin. And then, if you want something more advanced, meron sila mga 228, mga 178. Lahat bongga yan, guys. As in, wala pa ako natatry na face mask sa Leaders na hindi gumana sa akin. Yan. Currently, out of stock lang daw yung ano nila, eye patch nila. Kasi nga, syempre, mabili yan. Ayan. Tsaka itatry nyo rin itong 178 lang. Bongga yung ampule kasi yan. As in, sobrang mag-seep through sa skin mo. And then you have to put the mask. And step 1, step 2. And then yung cream pinakahuli. Bongga. Now we're here at Etude House. May mga bago silang lipstick. Yung pinakabago nila, lipstock chiffon. And then, of course, mayroon tayong mga face mask. May mga, oh my gosh, bibili ako ng cleansing, ano to? This one, cleansing cream. Ubus na yung ganyan ko. And then we're gonna check out kung ano ba yung meron silang bagong makeup. I am done shopping, guys. I'm gonna do a haul video pag uwi ko sa bahay. Pero sobrang bongo ng ibang mga binili ko. Actually, binili ko yung brow tint nila. Yung hindi leave on for 2 hours. And then, bongga. So we're gonna try that out. Nag-check out na ako. Mabait yung mga girls dito. I love you guys. Okay, so I'm here at Hobing. I'm gonna try their mango bingsu. Ayan, yung bumili ako sa Mumuso. Ito yung packaging niya. Ang cute, no? I had a difficult time picking kasi yung ibang makeup, hindi siya worth bilhin. So, I made sure I picked out yung mga gamit ko rin naman kahit papano. So, yeah, I'll do a haul video on that. And then, ito yung Leaders ko and yung Etude House. This is the mango bingsu, guys. Regular size lang yung 145 and yun, ice, milk, mango. It's super late at night, guys, and I just finished watching Julie and Julia. If you know that movie, sobrang tagal ko na napanood ito before, as in, sobrang tagal na. And those were the days na nag-ano pa ako, nagba-vlog pa ako. After watching it, sobrang significant ng movie na yan sa akin kasi those were the times na nasa bahay pa ako nun. And if you follow me before, you would know na gumagawa ako ng mga personal blog posts. Ito yun sa cartiliero.blogspot.com and I used to do like MCR posts, which I like to call morning coffee reads. And grabe lang, bumalik ako sa vlog ko and then nagbasa ako ng mga stuff na sinusulat ko before and grabe. 2013, 3 years ago, sobrang tagal na and it just, I get kinda scared. Medyo nakakatakot kasi ang bilis ng oras na parang... Anyway, here's the vlog, guys. Syempre, di ba ako yung header? Pero yan, I just, grabe. I actually read through the post and then I hear myself talking. Payat ko pa, nakakaloka. Wala lang, it's so nostalgic na parang, oh my gosh, ang tagal na nito. 2013, as in lahat sinasabi ko. So this was kind of like my vlog back then. And I miss doing it. And I'm thinking if I should do it. If I should do it again, let me know. Wala lang, ang cute, nakakatuwa. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye! Early morning delivery, guys. Look what came in the mail. It's from Piatos. And they basically have a promotion ongoing. Grabe, isang box ng Piatos to girl. Nakakaloka. I'll have it down in the information box, your information. Pero, yun. Basically, if you do a video on like how you level up your Piatos time, you can win a trip abroad. Girl, bongga yun. I'll have the details in the information box. Meron din tayong package from iWhite. Meron silang bagong product, guys. And it is the Balm. Actually, I'm very excited to try it out kasi, look at this. Hold on. Ayan. The Purifier, the Remover, and Skin Lightener. Okay, so ito yung bago nila, the Purifier. So, yun yung nilalagay mo muna bago yung ginagamit kong iWhite na nose pack. So, yung balm muna. Kasi yung balm daw, it really melts yung mga blackheads, whiteheads, ganyan. Galing, oh. So, I'll do a video on this. Ayan, for purifying balm. And medyo madami to ah. Kakatapos ko lang mag-film ng another Okay Ba video, guys. And this time, ang ginamit ko is Fashion 21. So, ayan yung itsura ko ngayon. So, naisipan kong mag-makeup muna bago or mag-film muna bago mag-grocery shopping para nga mag-test out ko to kung pak-pak-pak ba or no. So, ayan. I love it. I'm leaving my setup like this, guys, kasi later mag-film pa ako ng madaming video pa. So, I'm just leaving everything here. Medyo magulo lang dito kasi nga in-open ko yung mga products and all of that. So, ayusin ko yan. And then I have to lista yung mga laundry ko. Tapos baba ko yung laundry and then we're gonna go to SM Manila to go grocery shopping. Ang daming chips nito, guys. Nakaka-lurks. Thank you so much, Piatos. Okay, so magdadala ako ng ganito sa bahay kasi nga sila mama. Syempre, bibigyan ko rin sila mama. Mag-o-open na yung Mary Grace. Yay! Here's my grocery for today, guys. So, I got fruits. We have banana, we have suha, we have potatoes, bawang, kalabasa, fresh milk. I got myself the fitness cereal. Here, mandarin oranges. Kinakain ko yan talaga dati. With, of course, yung lettuce. And then we have chicken. We have, may nakita akong spinach kasi doon. So I wanna give it a try. Then butter. Yeah, yun lang naman. Dalawa pa yung binili kong mandarin oranges. I am finally home, guys. And medyo nagka-allergy ako. I don't know kung sa aso ba namin or what. Pero I just kept sneezing when I arrived here. So, I was supposed to film more videos. Pero, no na lang muna. I'm just gonna edit na lang. And then, papakita ko pala sa inyo yung iba pang binili ko from the department store. And since pupunta ako ng Korea and I don't have anyone to take my photo, yung mga touristy photos, I got myself, a monopod. And this monopod, meron siyang clicker sa handle. So, kayang-kaya mo siyang i-click ng ganun. Parang, yun. Tinry ko siya kanina sa department store. And it is for like, $299.75. Pero may less 100 pesos ako kasi nga, meron akong rewards card. So, ano na lang siya, $199 na lang. So, super bongga. And then I also got myself a couple of, here, Ziploc bags. I'm gonna start packing soon kasi ayoko nga magmadali yung pack. So, kailangan little by little matapos ko na lahat ng packing. So, oh my gosh, kailangan ko umunong gamot siguro. My nose is clogging up. Anyway, that is it for the vlog today. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye! Since I have combination skin and if ever meron kayong oily skin, to be sure, kailangan natin mag-set with a powder. Since sobrang uso ang baking technique nowadays sa makeup application, I wanted to try out yung Nichido Final Powder. Grabe, sobrang tagal na itong powder na to. 6 years ago, meron lang ganito. Gumagamit na ako nito before. And yeah, it's a final powder, meaning it's translucent. And this one is 150 pesos. Ganito yung itsura niya. So it comes with a powder puff and yung normal na parang loose powder container. All you need to do is tanggalin yung sticker dyan and then transfer a bit of powder sa cap. Matapang yung amoy ng powder. So after the under eye area, you go ahead and pat the powder sa mga oily parts. Hahayaan ko muna yung face ko na ganito para mag-bake yung under eye area. And then later on, kapag na-set talaga lahat ng powder, tsaka ko siya i-dust off.